Hey, what's up guys, this is Ronak Anand here, and in this new video on my channel we will be talking about the new application from YouTube that is an exclusive application for India, the YouTube Go. So we will be talking about what is it and about some of its features and is it good as compared to the original YouTube app or not. First of all, as you will type on in the search bar of Play Store YouTube Go, you can find this application very easily, and as it is written here, it's unreleased, that is, it's a beta version of this app, and you will get a new stable version very soon. So best test of the new YouTube Go app, try it now. It says like this, and if you want, then you can try it just now, or you can try it after the stable version have released. So what is it? Let's open it up. First of all, you have to verify your phone number and email ID. So that I have done, that I already have done, and you can also choose a language, in which language you want this application: in English, Hindi, Marathi, Tamil, Telugu, Bengali, Gujarati and Indonesian. So these are some of the languages, and maybe they can add more languages in the stable version. So what actually this app does is, as you will click here on video information, so you can see that you can download this 20 minutes video, which may be of more than at least about 250 MB in a HD quality. So if you will download this video, then in a standard quality, it will not be a HD, but it will give you a quality that you can watch, and it's a good quality actually. So in a standard quality you can download, or you can download in basic quality if you want. Here is a description which is written on every YouTube video. From here only you can play the video. It's like the YouTube app. You can search for the videos and you can play them, or if you want, then you can save them for offline. But here you can do this in a very compressed manner. As you can see, it's a 20 minute video, and you can just download it in a good quality in only 94.5 MB, and you can even download this in basic quality too. So if you will click on save, the video will be saved. Here you can see your saved videos. So I think it's a very nice attempt from the YouTube India team for India, because still now there are many who do not have a 4G connection or a Wi-Fi connection, and they do not have the experience of YouTube, actually a good experience of YouTube. So this app actually allows you to watch videos without buffering, as you can save them offline. So, and one more thing, you can share your these videos with your friend. You can send or you can receive from your friend the video. You can just share these offline videos, which will be available exclusive in a YouTube Go application. So I think it's a nice attempt from YouTube India, as this YouTube app, Go app, can help the people who do not have a 4G or a Wi-Fi connection to watch the videos offline without buffering. So this was all about the YouTube Go application. I hope you like this video guys. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, then click on the like button, and for any suggestions or questions, comment down below. And for more tech updates, tips, tricks, reviews, tutorials, etc., subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you very much.